Today we will have the fourth match in this division, Division 2, in our quest for promotion. So we will see which team will be our opponent next. Alright, hopefully, I think based on the rating, we should be able to beat this team. Hopefully we do. Hopefully we will. Alright, enjoy the match.
So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game. Laid into the box. Heads well taken goal. So the opening goals come from the man himself. The manager will be pleased he's on the score sheet today. I wonder what that goal will do to the script of this drama. Silva. The team swap possession again. That's lofted upfield. Possession away in a dangerous place, and that is a fantastic goal. So we're off again here, and with the defender now, Silva back to the goalkeeper. Ramos, Piqué, and the team swap possession again. Really good passing now. He's knocked it long. Quality defending that gets it to safety. Messi. Now, what can they counteract from this set piece? And Antilimon collects. And that is hatchet. He's going home with the match ball. And this player's on form. Three of the best for him.
Alright, so the opponent quit the game after a hat-trick performance by Soleimani. So we will go straight into the fifth match actually, I think. Let's do that. Because that match ended prematurely and and hopefully we can get also another good match in this against this team. Hopefully we can win still another match to make it, I think, 4 in a row. Alright, enjoy the match.
And the home team have been announced. Off we go then. Let's hope for some goals then today. Alonso. Bale on the ball. Matic, right up. Oh, well intercepted. Well intercepted. The shot's on. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. been coming, and there are surely more goals to come in this match. And the crowd are well behind their team now they've got that goal. We're back underway. And back to the keeper.
And with the defender now.
Well cut out. And that's cleared upfield then. Well intercepted.
The defender's back on the ball. Well cut out back to the goalkeeper.
Has a crack.
Oh, it's tight, but a good call by the referee's assistant.
Striker's ball. They've won it back. Oh, this is crisp passing. Morata.
Defender regained, gets it to safety.
Can anyone get onto the end of this one?
Just get it back inside.
Morata. Chance just to regroup, and it's half time then.
So that was the first half. Not really a good first half. Hopefully we'll have better second half. Fortunately, we have a goal in front, but that might not be sufficient. We have another one to score to make it safe.
So, a few changes at the break. Let's see what difference they make, and off we go. So, we're ready to go again for another 45 minutes. They have the ball again. Position. Are still trying to get back into the game, and that's well out. They want to add to their lead here. Well intercepted. And there's the shot, and that is a fantastic goal. Defenders back on the ball. Alonso, Bale on the ball. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. That's lofted upfield. Cross to safety. They've won it back. And back to the keeper. Now, this could be costly. Great patience here. Shoots and Tinimon to the rescue. Let's take another look at that. No cards yet.
And I've been safe for so long in my silence. That is turning me on as I find this. In your arms I'm lying. That all this means something to you. All I know.
patience here. Looking for the striker. He showed a bit. Here's the shot, and that is a fantastic goal. Pleased with putting his team 3-0 up today. A commanding performance from this team. Bale on the ball. Alonso and Matic. Morata. Well read. And he stayed onside. He shoots. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat-trick. Fantastic performance from this player, and an example to young players everywhere as he grabs a hat-trick. Silva. The defenders back on the ball. Walcott. Lewandowski. Oh, he steps up to... And there we have it. Goals flying in today from the winning team. They'll be celebrating in style tonight. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player's been outstanding and deserves being named man of the match.
There you go. We have two match straight in this video. And two match straight where Soleimani have hat-trick. The first one, actually, he should be able to get more because the opponent runs away quick after his hat-trick in the first half. And in this match, fortunately, we win. Another hat-trick, another great performance by Soleimani. Yep, so see you in the next video.